Stan, we just received information about a deadly shooting in Snohomish last night. It happened in Machias Road near Continental Trailhead and Machias Park. Police say they found a man in his 30s dead around 7:45 p.m. Detectives believe the suspect drove northbound. Anyone with information is asked to call the Snohomish County Sheriff's Office.